Insurance company Friends Provident has bowed to shareholder pressure and agreed to a takeover by resolution. Resolution revised its terms after having an initial offer rejected, with the company now offering 0.9 of its shares for each Friends Provident share, in a deal worth £1.86 billion. Friends Provident shareholders will receive nearly 80 pence per share, as well as new resolution shares.